Steph, well done on your goal tonight. How was the swim for you?
Thank you very much. It was a good swim, actually. I very much enjoyed it. Normally a 400 metres is, you know, a little bit too far, but I very much enjoyed that race. I enjoyed the dive, which I think was actually okay. And then my turns were all good, so yeah, everything went to plan.
It was a close race the whole way, and then obviously ended up in a European record for you. Was that unexpected?
Well, it was unexpected, yeah. It's been quite a tough week for me, and I just didn't expect a good time like that. I'm quite impressed because I've done a lot of hard work with Billy Fry, my coach, and yeah, I suppose I should really have believed in myself a little more.
Good. Defending three individual titles here in Berlin, and now in the three last days of the week, would you prefer to have been scheduled out a bit?
Oh yeah, it would have been nice. It would have been very nice. Yeah, it's a bit of a shame that all my proper races are stuck right on the last few days, but I suppose I've got myself tapered for the last couple of days, because I've got myself tapered for the 100 backstroke, which is my favourite event, and that's tomorrow, so I suppose the 400 free kind of fell in the right day, which is good.
Okay, well done.
Thank you.